Okay, so a lot of people are asking me, how do I teach firearms in Japan? And of course, unless they're professionals as police or military, as in police or military, they can't have a firearm. Some of our guys, believe it or not, have hunting licenses. You can look it up. It is something that you're able to get, but it takes 10 years, depending on the state. One of my guys was telling me it took him 10 years to get the higher caliber. So there's deer hunting and there's bear hunting, and there's some states that are actually pushing for people to hunt. But when people lose their shit here, they really lose their shit. So it's a bit, you know, a bit of a hard one. Anyways, you can see the targets behind us. Some of these guys, I'm training, as I did last time, was pistol. This time it's rifle. I'm using the exact same format as I do in the other basic RCI tactical courses. Movement, fundamentals, but always big on safety. And that's what I hope to change. You know, that's what I'm really hoping to change here, because I see survival game, as they call it here, or you might know it as airsoft or Milsim or whatever the fuck. I don't know much about it. You know, it's huge here. And basically I get a lot of requests to teach it. So, you know, here at this place, at this, they call it field here. Basically, they've asked me to come in and teach just like any other seminar, just for their members and their guys. And sometimes we'll have dudes that just like to play airsoft, and sometimes there's guys that are from the army or that are security or whatever. So it's always a mix. It's always a mix. As I said, my goal, besides the business side of things and whatever, is to improve their awareness of safety and to treat every weapon, whether it's a fucking toy or a training gun or not, they have to treat it as a loaded and real weapon. So I'm trying to help raise the standard of awareness with that and respect for the thing as a tool and a weapon of survival. And people are enjoying themselves. We're having a good time, you know, and it's all positive. It's all good vibes. So thanks for watching. If you haven't already, subscribe.